Greeting, traveler. You seem to be a little lost. Yes, a little lost. No matter. You have nothing to fear, although I have noticed your considerable skill in battle. Fear is not in your nature. We are never truly lost when we find ourselves in the forest. Wouldn't you agree? Of course. Is the truth that none of us can. For the forest is life itself, is it not? It gives life. Around. Something that you should not take for granted, trust. For no matter how many battles you win, we're all at the mercy of nature. Now, before you continue on your journey, perhaps I can aid you with a little gift. A little gift. Just a small token. From the forest herself. I shall let you leave here with this very special. Why? I'm glad that you are. Perhaps a simple mind that all that you fight for is meaningless if you do not also fight to protect the forest, for there are home to all. Or perhaps, if you are to take a small clipping from this plant, heat it and place it into some water. Well, perhaps you will find yourself with a very special elixir, an elixir that will give you a vigor in battle that no mortal before you has ever possessed. I'll leave it to you to find out. That is, of course, if you can first find your way, for you are lost, aren't you, Trevor? Well, good luck.